Good morning everyone. Today I will show you how to clean the filter of your Beko Pro Smart Inverter, your dishwasher. You have to open the door. Press here and turn to the left. Then put it back. Press again, you turn it clockwise and then it's done. You can clean it. The filter is also inside the big one. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.